Hello, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
Well, we don't need to build this one up too much, Alan, do it? Speaks for itself, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Yeah, one of the clashes in world football, isn't it? So many stars on both sides. Can't wait for this one.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Isco plays with James Rodriguez out wide.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays with Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle.
The shot's on!
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas.
Torres. Ivan Rakitic. Could be dangerous.
He's had a go here.
The shot gets good stop by the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Good, strong tackle. Well, at Real Madrid, everyone is a top player. And we make no apology for picking him as the one that could perhaps catch your eyes today.
He can manipulate the ball superbly. It seems as if it's on a string at times.
And now Iniesta. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. It's a fantastic rate. Shots on here. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Just to talk again about Barcelona and how they got the title in 15-16, La Liga title, in pretty dramatic circumstances, but again with a brilliant team.
Yeah, well, they pushed all the way, but I think the best team probably came out on top.
That's Iniesta attacking now. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Defender to it first. Just working away to try and find an opening. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Piqué, it's a free kick against him. Has given the ball away. Ronaldo! That is how close they came to getting the lead. Neymar. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
And now Iniesta.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here. He's reached it and turned it aside. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Cross coming in now.
But what impact in this game we've had hasn't really come from Real Madrid. That is a foul by Sergio Ramos. Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
Routine for the keeper. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation? Oh, Rodriguez.
Cut up! So close! The post!
He had a chance to keep the ball in play, but he hasn't been able to do that. There's some potential in this move.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Neymar. It's Isco.
Great interception. Made sure the ball is stuck in his foot. Good challenge.
Busquets!
Very good stop here. Corner then for Barcelona. And here's the cross.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
And now the shot!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Is worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo!
He's put that into his own net.
Comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position?
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Strong challenge. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
He's got his shot off now.
What a fine save. Real Madrid get the corner. It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think, oh, Rodriguez, he's made the save. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Marcelo. It's a quick break.
Suarez, oh, well saved.
That's his game.
The shot's up.
The defenders managed to get in the way
to level it up now.
Well, it is an equaliser that looked on the cards, I must say. But as the game went on, you just wondered whether they would get frustrated. But now they're in a position, having equalised, to go on and try and win it.
So away we go at 1-1. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Well, they've been thwarted here.
That's a sign of better things to come.
And the attacking now come.
And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's Barcelona's corner.
Well, he's got support here.
And it's cut out by Messi. Oh, it could be dangerous.
Shots on here.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
The save of top-class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
And he keeps possession with that header.
Here, the challenge is a good one.
Benzema. Luis Suarez.
And Barcelona on the attack.
Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position.
Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. He's really breaking into attack now. Mascherano. Shot on! He's kept it out. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Real Madrid have the ball.
Iniesta! And it's put in by Andres Iniesta!
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
So Real Madrid are behind. He went in well.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Won it back with an interception. The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
So it's 2-2 now. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Through pass towards Iniesta.
Torres.
Tackle here.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
And he could get away here. Got to be. What a fine save.
Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. That's interesting, the corner count to this point.
Now the shot!
Blocked it then. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Challenges for the ball.
And now Messi.
The break is definitely on. Clear chance for Messi. Messi! And now Messi! He's put it away with his usual style. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals.
Real Madrid have gone behind in this game. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
And shoots! So close, the post!
Torres.
Karim Benzema. Comes in strongly.
Benzema. And they've cut it out.
And across comes Sergio Ramos.
Iniesta.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And the ball's got away from him.
Here's the shot from distance. Shooting from distance.
And it's very close to scoring, to be honest. Real Madrid, a goal adrift, time against them, but they've got such quality still.
Well, the crowd are doing the best to urge their players on here, and time is running out.
To get the equaliser! That's a good save, he got a touch to that. Shot blocked here. Well, this could cost him. Benzema! Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad, and this is a moment of madness, or it certainly could be.
The break maybe from Barcelona.
Ter Stegen! The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Corner count rising.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Well, that should give these players some encouragement because...
And here's the shot. Oh, what a good game this is. With this equalising goal, they've brought back to level it up once more. They'll be delighted with that. What a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost to the very last kick. They left it so late. They're level, Alan.
Well, you played to 90 minutes, Martin, and they certainly did that here. Great stuff from them.
Look at that scoreline. 3-3.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
And he shoots from long range. Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match.
Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo! He's put that into his own net.
High excitement here because all the supporters know as we go into extra time, it might be the full distance, it could stop abruptly if we get the golden goal.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, it could all be over in a flash if they get this attack right. Remember, the golden goal rule is in effect. Here come Real Madrid. Saw the goal and went for it. And the game is over. The golden goal has happened. It's the decisive moment of the match.
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hitting so hard to his right.
Time in regular. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.